Oh, good, you made it. Come on, you drive. I gotta finish working on something.
You seem nervous, Ben.
Yeah, you know, I'm just trying to finish putting this thing together, and I don't know. I'm just not great with explosives.
Wait, what? That's a bomb?
I told you, we're gonna blow up a trailer park.
With that? That thing looks like an eggplant.
Plastics. Old school. Don't worry. I think I got it all hooked up right.
What did Frank tell you to do?
That guy you kidnapped finally spilled his beans. So Frank tells me, Benny, you dumb shit. The huevos are meeting in the Street of Dreams trailer park. I want you to crash the party.
Gotcha. So I'm what? Protection?
No, you're like a diversion. You're gonna set up this here explosive and... Uh-oh.
What?
It's ticking.
What? Throw it out the window! Throw it out the window!
Wait, no. It's my watch. Anyway, you're gonna set this explosive up in front. When you trigger it, Los Huevos will be running around all startled and confused like. You take them out, right? Meanwhile, I'm sneaking the back and I'm stealing this package.
So there's a package?
Yeah, there's this package we gotta get. Supposed to lead us to whoever's supplying Los Huevos behind Frank's back or something.
Fine.
Out. Set up them charges by that post over there. Hold them off till I give you a ring. They're probably packing assault rifles, so try not to get shredded into a pile of bloody coleslaw.
Back.
I'm good, just, let's go. We gotta be frank. You drive. Turn the air on.
It is on. What's the matter with you?
Everything's all tight-like. Feels like I'm underwater. I don't know. That's probably just the chili dogs I have for breakfast. Keep driving. I gotta ask you something.
Shoot.
You ever, like, wake up in the middle of the night and, like, feel like you got ghosts on all sides of you, trying to smother you with pillows and whatnot?
Can't say I do, Ben.
I was reading this book the other day about, like, people who are connected to the spirit world and whatnot. And they got, like...
The hell was that?
Huh? There's someone in the trunk.
Are you serious?
Yeah, the package.
You didn't tell me the package was a person.
You didn't ask. So yeah, I'm reading this book, and you wouldn't believe what actually happened when you turn off the...
Benny, who's back there?
The person who was dealing with Huevos. Someone Frank's not happy with, that's all that matters. So, I'm reading this book by this spirit medium. Hey, this is the place. Stop the car. Get out and hang back. So hey, Jay, listen. Pop the trunk, will you?
Okay, calm down, honey. You're gonna go with Mr. Lester here, all right, sweetheart? You're gonna be a good girl. Ho-ho! You hear that, boys? She says she's in love with you. Kid, I need you to take a message to Vera. She either hands herself over and tells her entire crew they're under new management, or she gets her little friend's head in a box.